and I had some friends of mine visiting from Germany that Namm show. My good friend Michael Meyer Falkenstein played just before me. And Tino Pavlis was there too. It was good that Tino came back to the Namm show after many years. He was there with us a long time ago when we stayed at the Heidi Motel across the street. In the old days. Bernard Purdie on the drums, everybody.